Thank you for joining me, fellow Guardians. This is Sam from Multiverse Mission Control, and today's quest is Demon Souls. So I realized the reason I didn't like the Adjudicator's Shield in my first playthrough was because you needed colorless souls to upgrade it, so I figured the base stats outweighed the buff, but as time changes, I realized maybe I like the buff better than I like the stats, so I'm keeping it. Okay, so the Adjudicator Archstone. The dead, given seals of the hero by the Adjudicator, are taken to the Shadowman's Shrine to be purified and mourned in the storm. Let's see it. I seem to remember this section taking a while, so it may be we don't quite squeeze the boss in here just yet. Oh, yeah, I remember this. I almost ran right out onto the cliff. Yeah. So these things can... Oh. Meow! Oh, those have tracking. That's neat and scary. I should not tangle with those right now. I think you find Blige right here, somewhere. Now that you freed him. Soul remains can be used to distract things like rocks. Hi!
Hello there. We meet again.
So we do.
You look terrible. Cheer up. Life is an adventure.
I would like you if you weren't a grave robber.
There's somebody I ought to warn you about. A fellow who lacks common decency. They call him Patches the Hyena. And he's the one that laid that trap for me. He's the kind of person who'd stab his mother in the back. If you happen to spot him, you'll be doing us all a favor by putting him out of his misery.
You're not wrong.
Have you been to the altar where sorcerers summon shadows? Well, I think someone may be trapped in the lower cavity. I heard them praying for dear life. Pity the poor fool.
Urbane.
He probably fell for one of Patch's old tricks.
That is exactly what happened, actually.
Pity the poor fool.
Boy, if grave robbers are the dudes that society spits on, what does that make Patches? Okay. Right, Dark Moonstone. There's a lot of... There's a lot of shards here that, regenerate MP. Good for the magic, good for the dexy builds, good for the sneaky as well. If you can make that work, power to ya. But I think I'm good. Thanks, Pluva.
Well, suit yourself. But a bit of indulgence goes a long way.
Yep. Never hurts to be properly prepared. I am just that cocky. Okay. Now this is similar to the catacombs in Dark Souls. You got this Reaper dude, he summons these shadowy things. And you can kill them, but they won't stay down forever. So in order to get it down permanent, you gotta get the Reaper himself. And those look a bit too much like the shadows I've been battling in Ico, only more translucent. Family resemblance, aye? I forget, can you... No, I think you're just melee. Good. That's actually really good on these platformy things. Let's see it then. Telegraphing like you have Christmas tree lights. But I'll bet that would hurt something painful if I got... let myself get hit. Whoop! I thought you were a bit further away. That translucentness, it plays tricks with the eyes. Well then. I can't just drop. That would be dumb. So I gotta get down the stairs here. Whoop! Now, it may seem like I'm just cleaving through these guys, but I'm really consciously paying them respect, because, you know, that's the Soul series. All it takes is a moment of cocky, and you're done. You gotta respect every foe you run into. And the weakest can put you down for the right circumstance. That guy was right in front of me. I thought I was gonna catch him with the tip of my axe. Okay, so that's where I'm gonna find Patches, but before I do that, I want that Reaper dead, so I don't have to deal with these guys anymore. Yo, Shinigami-sama! douche. And they all fade away. Good. To rest, poor souls. Right. Hello, you piece of shit.
Oh, hello again.
Hello.
Hey, don't turn a cold shoulder. I didn't mean to do you wrong. Really? Come on now. We've got better things to fret about. That pit there is filled with treasure. But, I can't get to it myself. Go on, have a look. It's more riches than I've ever dreamed of.
Question, does anyone ever actually fall for these? Like, I know why I'm about to do this. There is treasure down there that he's just not accounting for. But I think, like, any other reason has to be you're just humoring the poor dumb bastard. Okay.
Other! Other eye-looking pig. I am trusting and foolish.
Ow.
Don't hold it against me, eh? Take your time, starving to death. Then I'll sell every last trinket off your corpse.
You do realize... No, wait. I see what he's doing, because if I starve to death, then it's a long time. He didn't expect the Phantom to be down here that could kill me and send me back to the Archstone. Okay, but over here is Saint Urbain. The guy who gives me miracles when I give him demon souls. I'm gonna be real happy to have him in a tick. So, what's up, player?
Heavens, did you fall for that little devil's trap?
Fall in air quotes.
Well, I did the same. He fooled me, and now I am stuck here.
You're dumb.
The reverberations seem to suggest that we are connected to the outside. But dark, fearsome souls stand between us and freedom. But have no fear. God will cleanse us of evil.
Or I could hit it Pray with my axe.
Umbasa.
Umbasa, I'm gonna go actually do shit, you useless piece of fuck. Alright. Yo, player! What you want? What you got? What you got? What you got? What you got? Oh, don't get cocky. What did I just say, Sam? Huh, that did not do much damage at all. Was he weak to magic? That might be it. Yep, definitely. That's right. Because I remember I blew through this guy before, so for him not to be dying right now is... It was messing with my memory a bit. There we go. And I believe I find the Makoto here. Nope, not yet. Give it time. I'm sure it's down here somewhere. That's the world tendency event for the Shrine of Storms, it is. Or is it that thing on top? That would make sense, actually. How do I get that? Well, whatever. First things first. Yo, see what happens when we help ourselves, huh?
Oh, it's you.
Yeah?
Did you cleanse the world of another dark soul today?
Did.
God has chosen you, and for
I
that,
chose me.
We are thankful. Umbasa.
Umbasa, fuck you. Look, I understand... I understand finding hope in the darkness with religion and all, but when it makes you stop being able to help yourself, then it's... Like I've said in other series, if you're gonna leave everything to fate, you might as well just fall on the ground and hope that God's gonna be merciful. Okay. Alright, I'm certain I can get the Makoto down here somewhere, so let me just... I'm probably gonna spend a bit more time exploring. Because that's kind of important. Oh, wait. I think I need to kill another demon and that pillar lowers. Is that the case? That might be it, actually. Hello, Patches.
You.
Yeah, huh?
Hey, look, I'm really sorry. I didn't mean what I said.
I'm sure you didn't.
I mean, a man's got to make a living, right?
Of other people's death?
I can make up for it. There aren't many humans like us. We need to stick together. I know. Here, take this as a token of my friendship. You've seen one of these before, surely.
Mm-hmm. Well, gee, thanks.
Come on, let's be friends. What do you say? No need to drag each other down.
It's so frustrating. He's giving me bits of philosophy that I believe in, but I know he doesn't. And I hate people like that. I hate when people do that. The only reason I'm not cutting him down right now is because A, despite everything, he's a good vendor, and B, he'll be easier to kill in the Nexus. Give me that. I want it, Precious. You got anything more to say, by the way?
God.
Shut up. Okay, I guess I need to kill another demon for that to become available. That makes sense. That's usually what you need to do to up your world tendency. I don't think I died in body form at all. Certainly not in this world, at least. Eh. We'll see what's up. So if I remember correctly, I think it's like... There's a door. Kick the reapy. I don't feed a reaper for Jack. Ah! No, there's a switch behind the coffin, that's right. And that opens the big door. Right. And this was a moment I was like, yep, I'm gonna go spend my souls now. No need right now, though. All of these dead storm beasts. This reminds me a bit of the Bloodborne spud, actually. Weird. If you don't know what one I'm talking about, don't worry, I'll get to it someday on the channel. And where was the road from here? And I gotta be careful exploring because that. Exactly that. Went through my head. Oh, here we go. Oh, crap. Chose the wrong time to heal. Hello. Shield raise. Ow. 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 Goddamn. Ow. Fuck you. Ganging up on me like that. That's just not cool. Okay, everything's back now. But I think I remember when I was speeding through, like I would just drop on the coffin and hack the reapy up. Because ain't nobody got time for your bullshit. So I guess the storm beasts wanna make me mad. Guess I gotta shoot a few of them. That was just mean. It was just mean, and I did not appreciate it. Meh. Fuck you! At least come down into range. Gotcha. combined with what the storm beasts are doing, it might be enough. Okay, I think we just made it out of the frying pan. Let's hope we didn't just plunge into the foyer with two of these douchers. I'm still getting bombarded. I think I'm dead, fam. Not quite. But close. Certainly close. Should have hit warding. Why didn't I hit warding? Oh well. Why no backstab? Why you no backstab? It's alright. We made it. Now no matter if they do the triple one on me, I'll still have time enough to heal. Ow, fuck you. Fuck your couch, your face, and everything dear to you. Another Reapers around here, I remember. Oh, what the hell? I forgot that was a thing. That was a shadow. They got nastier. Okay. Well, all the more reason to find Reapy quick, huh? Thought that was the door. Okay, it's alright. Keep shield raised. Ow. That didn't... Okay, because it wasn't close enough. Okay. It's okay. We're fine. In the belly of the beast and all, but still completely under control. Just gotta be mini shadows. Harder to see. If it weren't for the sound. Okay, I just gotta be sure I'm not wandering out into the open too swiftly so that that doesn't happen. That's not enough to kill me, but that plus someone else attacking me, that could be it. That could be it for poor Sam. There's a fog door, I could escape, but I'm mad, and I want the Reaper to die. Priorities, what? Or maybe that is the way to go. You sound scarier than you really are. Top myself up. Oh, you know what? I'm out. I'm out, and there's no shame in that. Fuck you. Right, there are still shadows. So it looks like I didn't get Reapy yet. Good, because I want vengeance. I want vengeance on everything. Storm beasts are just a little hot. Ignore me! Shit! And he was right there. He was right there. Well, now this is truly becoming the soul's experience, though. This time I'm gonna hit warding every time I walk on a new path. What the hell is going on? Stop! You're not supposed to hit stun me that much! Fucking... That guy wasn't throwing it. Bleeding. Bleed you, I will. Lotus. This is what I kept these on hand for.
Get over here!
Fucking hit stunning skeleton bastards!
No!
Ah, lost all my souls. But now there is nothing to lose. And it is dangerous to encounter me in that state. Heh, you roll off cliff. Won't do much against the magic, but if the little guys want to melee me, anything like that. You see how anger gives wings to a speedrun. But this kind of mode can be dangerous as well. You can forget the little detail, little trap that you caught the first time, and plunge to your doom. Stuff like that. That was way too early. Played tricks in my eyes. Not very nice. Take damage! Stop laughing at me! Get dunked! I can't kill him, but I can kill the source, and therefore him. Cause you got too cocky. Yeah, 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 yeah. Get pushed off cliff, you little ragdoll. That's stairs, actually. Well done! You've done something right! Right. This part is weird. All these slugs. And if you get near those sparkly things, they explode. And the slugs, like, I don't know, melt your armor, poison you, something like that. And they're just weird to look at. They're glowy. They got all these teeth. It's not a good time. I don't know if Lordine's gonna have any effect against their attack, but... And by themselves, nothing, but if they ever corner you, then you're in trouble. Oh, and some, that one's just not even going. Hey! Bad Yucky! And Yucky you are. And I think the water does something? Nah. Mixing that up with Blighten, I guess. Oh, whatever. Oh, you're not dead. Ow! You're supposed to explode, you know. Don't fuck with my expectations. Don't sneak up on me and when I forget about it. Ow. No one wants to eat more to go from here. Again, can't whip. Man. Well, I got exploded in the back. Yeah. Pesky slugs. Huh. Whatever effect these guys are supposed to do, I'm not running into it right now. Don't want to jinx myself, but lucky me, I guess. Okay, right. Moving on. There are, of course, items in every nook and cranny here, but I kinda just wanna get to the boss gate. I'm sure where that is. Fuck! Oh, blows them up too, that's nice. Always seems to wait till I'm in battle. Like a dick. Yeah, Soul Ray allows me to take you on without running into your silly little traps. I think this is like definitely a poison stone they give out or something like that. It's hard to tell which ones I've killed because they look kind of the same, honestly. Oh, I'm back where I... Nah. See, this is... It's tricky. Everything is glowy and samey. I think I gotta balance on here. Make it work. Whoops. You're alive. I can rectify that one, sure thing. Die faster, I need this shit. I will need to stock up on spice when I return. Maybe a bit of grass, too. I don't want sticky white stuff. Stop giving me your sticky white stuff, game. They had to know. Like, right? Okay. And then here we are. And everything here is like glowy sparkly for some reason. Okay. I guess this is the boss then.
Brr.
Okay, well I'm gonna end this episode here. But, you gotta look at what you have to run through if you ever you die on this guy, so... I'm gonna keep going in this session and hope that I can beat him in one, because... yeah. Otherwise, it's just not going to be a good time for Sammy. He might have to go restock. So, thank you all for tuning in. Subscribe if you want to see more content like this. And remember, you all have the potential to get good. Peace out.